Welcome to a Minecraft video.
This is the Redstone Duo.
This is the Redstone Duo. We are going to make a new survival world. I'm in the world. I got some cobblestone, some wooden swords, and wooden.
Come, let's turn down the music a little bit so you can hear you.
And we are going to make the best house. Now we are going to have the thing goes on the video. We will be doing a new survival world. Let's get to it. We are going to mine for some cobblestone, even though I have more. So let's find the key. So we're going. We are going to go to a cave. Ooh, there's gravel right there. Let's cut down this tree, or we could just make a I don't have any sticks. Stick. Now let's make a mining some wood. Let's go to a cave. Cave where you are. We are going to a cave. Where in the world is a cave? Let's just mine down to a cave. At least to grab some cobblestone. We need 3 more cobble. Now, we are going to add the crafting table. So where's the furnace in this? The furnace. We need 4, so if I can find it. Okay. Now, so let's yeah, there's a sheep right there. Thanks.
Oh, is that nice dog? No, it's gonna kill you.
No, it's
you guys don't have to hit it.
It's a nice dog.
It's until you hit it.
Wait. Did I just see something on that tree? Oh, it's a cross. Let's just get out here quick. I got one. I need to at least grab a bed before zombies and skeletons spawn. Move out of the way. I'm in very big trouble. Wait. How am I going to grab some wool? I guess I just have to fight. I'm just gonna just build my house.
Your skin, you can so peace out as the devils. If you are
what's up.
Whoever made the song was a genius.
Cause I'm playing Survivor right now. Yeah.
Is that you?
No.
So why is there a random block of wood?
That was scared me. I thought it was cobblestone. Sheep!
And pig. Diamond sword, 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 sword.
Why?
Talk to your watchers, viewers. I said watchers.
So right now I am trying to look for a sheep because somehow they're not here. And I really need to upgrade my sword, so I need some iron. And well, I'm lucky for this night because there's no zombies.
You missed.
There's no zombies or skeletons.
Whoa. Plenty pig. And mushrooms.
I don't need mushrooms. I really need one sheep so it can be dead. Because I thought that was a sheep.
Yeah, don't kill all of your animals right now.
So today, we are gonna try wool. To build a house.
Thanks. You just got more wool.
Thanks for the help, Wolf. Okay, so today we'll probably try to start a house. So in the next video, we'll probably get the interior, we'll probably get some iron and stuff. So probably in like episode 30 will go to the Nether. Cause it's hard to get obsidian. Definitely one you have to get that. Now I can see everywhere what I got. Got 2 levels too. We got to at least find a village. Okay. I really need the
Whoa, floating blocks.
Why can't I jump over? I'm going to use my wooden sword. I'm really stuck. That's creepy. So whoever's watching this video, that can subscribe to me, and then
to you, it's to us.
You can subscribe to us, and then when we make new videos, we will put it on YouTube, and then you can watch online.
We might just make a fan area. So if you watch at least 3 of our videos, we will put you in one of our videos.
Yep, that's right. Now just walking through this birch forest.
Oh, we found snow.
Yep, heading up there right now.
Let's see if we can find a polar bear.
Unlikely, because they don't spawn. I'm just gonna...
You need to find a shovel.
find a shovel. What?
We need a cactus shovel. I know we're ready on the snow, but let's see if we can find a village from up here.
No, but you found. You should go in the cave. Oh no, you need torches first.
Yeah. Oh, I have.
Do you know how to make charcoal?
Yes, I do.
Cool.
What? What's my name?
Oh, you don't have enough stone to make it. Go mining for some stone.
I am going to mine some stone.
So you can make a stone axe.
Pickaxe.
Yeah, pickaxe. What?
That scared me. Did that move?
Yes. Just mine it. It looked like it fell on top of you.
That scared me. Well, whatever that was, it's so scary.
Imagine you die right now and you can't find where you... You forgot the...
We should build a house here. No, right? Guys, you probably saw that too. That fell and then went back up. Right? That's creepy. Let me close my crafting table. Oh, and you made some sticks. That scared me so much. You probably saw that too. That fell and then went back up. Wait. On snow doesn't give off snowballs anymore. What's over here? Where was it that I mined? What's it here? It's like it went like dirt that fell off. Was that? That moved. I went like that and the stone like dirt on the block and went back up.
Wow.
Kill.
One piece of coal.
Yeah, we weren't lucky this time. Let's see if we can find anything interesting. Nothing over here.
Whoa, what is that? Go. Llama!
You can't tame them.
I know, but you can kill it.
I can't find any.
Wait, go to the side a little bit. Turn. There's a lava flow, so there might be like.
I need
some good materials down there.
That lava is not flowing down. We gotta check that out. I need some iron first.
Oh, look, coal, more coal. Where the lava is. You see it?
Okay, I'm heading there too. Already have two.
There's a baby llama. They could be tamed. Bruh, you said they can't be tamed. They could be tamed.
I meant like you can't ride them like horses. You can put...
Oh my goodness.
Don't worry.
Why are you using that?
They can't be like... They can't be ridden like a horse.
Look up,
you
look
can,
up. Oh, look, more coal.
You can't control them, but
look
they...
Up. Oh, more coal. No,
I
go back where you were. No.
Where is the iron?
Sam. Oh, look, more coal.
We're just collecting coal right now.
You're only going to find iron in caves or whatever. What was that down there? It's a gray sheep.
A gray sheep, wow. We found a
floating block.
Wish I had enderpearls so I could just like enderpearl down there.
Oh, whoa. That's very deep. Oh yeah, you could go down there. Horse.
You need a saddle. Okay, as we're gonna do today, we need... Oh wow, let's start building a house.
No, not right there. Build it next to this bottom point. Can't you set your spawn point?
Yeah, when you sleep, you set your spawn point. No, I really need to clear all this area.
No, not right there. Don't build it right there. Build it next to the lava flow.
Wait, what was that lava flow?
Oh my goodness, we lost the lava flow.
Perfect.
Just a little help.
Lava flows over here.
Look at that, how much coal. Over there and over there.
Oh my goodness, look what we found, guys. Tons and tons of coal. We're in Extreme Hills biome, guys. Oh, it's over here.
Wait,
it's over there?
No. Oh, right there.
It's over.
Straight across.
Bio.
Go along the river to see if you can find some sugar cane or something. No, not that. Over there.
We really need sugar.
Squid, there was a squid in there.
Good eyes, we really need sugar. I can't see sugar.
Yeah, no sugar over there, so just keep going along the river. Sugar cane! And you just fell in that hole. Congratulations,
what
buddy.
What did
you Oops, excuse me.
See, dirt is handy sometimes, guys.
Sugar cane.
Sugar cane.
I like you're there.
So we can make an infinite sugar cane farm. Ooh, water and lava right next to each other. Great.
And you did it again. What? Look at the grass. There you go, grass. You killed it.
What? How's that happening? You can't put grass on
sand. What?
Going up to get iron. Let's get iron every day. Turning ninth grade.
No, I think there's a cave over here. Look to the side.
I will get to every single biome. Let's
tons of coal right there.
Why is she such a...
Grab your pickaxe, run, run, run.
Next song, guys.
Oh, I love this song. It's about healthcare systems.
So much coal. I feel like I'm gonna dig into lava soon.
Just kidding. That's just a normal advertisement.
Now it flows?
I wouldn't go down there if I were you.
Now it flows? Like when I'm... Hey, did you see
more
that?
More sugar cane down there for when you're done mining.
Huh?
More sugar cane down there for when you're done mining.
Respect. It's more than a word. It's an underlying principle of success.
Well, I don't see any
side in U.S. Army. Respect is one of our foundation values.
So mine a little bit and go collect your
keys out
of time. Here, get you to the cave.
I am getting there.
No, don't go to the sugar cane yet. Go to a cave. Get your iron first.
Let me
see.
I'm so lucky today.
To see if you qualify, pay for by the U.S. Army.
Ladies, let me ask you something. Do you actually believe?
Okay, let's. Bye bye, sheep. So about go in flames.
You're about to go up in flames.
Where is that iron? Well, good. Wow, that's not even a cave.
That's where you were mining.
Oh.
That sheep just turned from white to gray.
No, there's two sheeps in
there. Oh.
Wow. Eeny, meeny, miny.
Don't hit that one. It's going to fall off the edge. Hit the white one.
Catch a tiger by its toe. If we holler, let it go. Eeny, meeny, miny, miny.
Wow.
Then to the wall so I can make a bubble and...
Okay, a turn. There should be a cave somewhere.
Cave.
Or you could just dig a hole straight down into the mountain.
Digging straight down isn't actually a solution. Cave
up there. Go look up. Cave.
Great. I was just up there then.
Yep. I told you. Go to the side. But you don't listen.
Excuse.
I would not make that jump if I were you.
What jump?
Oh, never mind. It's not that low. Oh, a water cave. Squid.
Well, we should get the sugar cane while we're here.
We should make your house near there.
Or we should make a house, like, on top of the...
Don't let any of the sugar fall. How tall is that?
Four. They only go three.
Or get your sugar cane that fell in the water fast.
Or do they get... That
don't
is...
go through the water. There's a squid in there.
Do you see this? Wow.
Oh, there's a cave up there, too. Go up there.
Unless that was just like a hole. Such big cave. Don't... Let me get my dirt. Seriously?
You should dig a bunch of dirt right now. No, make a shovel. I would have said, like... No, don't put that back. You need as much dirt as you can right now.